angel you spoke to of your experiences on Earth. Go to him and purify him. What's that child doing here? Could she have followed you?
Thank you. There is no time to stop.
Hey. Yeah, we're underwater now. Yeah. Armor us. Okay. Talk to you later.
Your persistence is futile. I'll finish you next time.
It's Armaros' Nephilim.
Fighting for real.
Still in the water. Can't tell you. Who knows what he was thinking? Italy summer reunion. Right. Catch you later.
Talk about a warm welcome. Now he's acting like your friends.
Circumstances, it would be rude not to fight him. What's up, Armoros? Forget to pay your bill? Just changing outfits. So you lost your voice when you fell. Pity. Enoch, Enoch. How could you dive into the darkness just to save a little girl? Okay, you're a nice guy, but still. What am I gonna do with you? Well, I think I know someone who'd be thrilled to get a shot at saving you. Enoch battles Armaros, who had fallen in love with humans upon hearing Enoch describe the human world long ago. Suddenly, a being from the darkness appears and kidnaps Nana. Enoch stops fighting with Armaros and runs after the girl. Armaros, overwhelmed by Enoch's selflessness, is overcome with grief.